The Jigawa state government has treated 1.5 million children through its malaria control program. The just concluded seasonal malaria chemo prevention campaign was the instrument deployed in carrying out the treatment, according to the coordinator of the malaria control program, Bilia Haruna. The exercise was conducted with the support of Malaria Consortium between July and October. The latest exercise is the fourth cycle of the chemo prevention campaign across the 27 local government areas of Jigawa State.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.